Okay, so here we are, first day out in Estoril, just on the seafront, just doing some fitness work and test out the comms kits, ready to get going tomorrow.
Here in Estoril, ready for the IBER Cup. Came over yesterday, we're just having a light training session this morning, testing out the headsets, seeing, kind of getting used to those. All of the sort of more difficult preps gone in the few weeks leading up to the tournament. Had a couple of sessions at Cheshire FA, looking at our fitness and looking at how kind of it's different refereeing on the continent with international players. So really useful stuff. So yeah, just finishing off this light session and then ready to go tomorrow.